on Saturday we did a gig in Otley at the courthouse there. That's interesting, Tom. And along came the Gillard family and the Hurleys and people like that who you might not know, but they're fantastic Irish musicians from Leeds. They've all grown up now. They're all really quite old. And and they all came to the gig, and there was a lovely pub there called the Regent in Leeds, where we all played lots of Irish music and learned lots of Irish music from these fantastic people. And in this pub there was a guy called Foxy who used to come straight from the. This is for Dave. We do this one for Dave.
And he came on the banjo and the ukulele.
Came straight from the. Straight from the building sites, and he comes in the pub, and he'd drink lots of Guinness, of course, and he smoked pipe tobacco and cigarette paper. Okay, so that was really heavy, you know. If you've ever smoked in your life, you'll know that that's very heavy stuff. And
his voice was like that.
Indeed, shout out when you were playing tunes. Like that.
And he said, no training. Well done, yeah.
And he'd say,
Tom, do you know this?
He was about 5'1".
Tom, do you know this tune?
I said, how does it go, Foxy?
Jesus, you have me there now.
And when he was given thought, he used to go towards the floor.
Sometimes he never got back up.
And anyway, one night he was being a bit of a nuisance, I have to say, and the landlord was going to chuck him out. And he says, Foxy, I'm going to throw you out, you've been a nuisance. And Foxy said, throw me out.
You can't throw me out. I'll throw myself out.
And, that's the genius of the Irish for you. He threw himself out. Wish we'd known about that one when we were young.
Yes.
we'll just throw ourselves out. Yeah.
Jesus, no, I don't know what you're saying.
So, this is lovely. We'll dedicate this one to my Uncle Harry, who always wore a cap, especially in this weather. And when it snowed or rained, he took the cap off. And that's Uncle Harry, why are you doing that? He said, well, I'm not going to sit in the house with a wet cap. So, now this has got a bit of a diddly diddly chorus, this one. Yeah. Just follow our mate, Dave.
You know? Yeah. Never get rid of it.
And we'll try and put a bit of swing into it. We were in Durham, the south of England, the other day, they were a bit sort of, oh, diddly die, do, do. So we'll put a bit of Stafford swing into it. Here we are. You've got one of the kings of swing in the country sat here, so we've got no excuse. Here we are. 2, 3, 4. Finish off this one, thank you. Still a few people singing in braille in the back, but never mind. Foxy was a man with a big white brainy and a voice like gravel. Rattling in a tin, he'd been on the roads all of his life, but the music shone through all the trouble this time. Do you know this one? Do you know this one? Do you know this one? Thank you. Dickson in the back as the tune drifts by. Let out a yell that would take you by surprise. He'd sway to the left, sway to the right. Play the Sligo Maiden, play with all your might.
You know this one, I'm a baby, I know this one, I'm a baby, I know.
Then one night when the tunes began to call, Foxy he stumbled, he fell against the wall. The boss said, Foxy, and drunk without a doubt. You're right, said Foxy, I'll throw myself up. It's your turn now to be creative. I'll sing a bit, you all sing a bit back. You can sing the flight of the bumblebee if you want to, it doesn't matter. Here we go. Once we get a tune in, that'll be marvellous. He was a great little man, always of good cheer. A smile for you all, he loved his music dear. He'd sway to the left, sway to the right. Come on, Foxy, sing with all your might.
You know this one, mama, mama, diddy, I know this one, mama, diddy, I know. You know this one, mama, mama, diddy, I know this one, mama, diddy, I know.
Thank you. this one, mama do la 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 la.
You know this one, mama do la 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 la. You know this one, mama do la la la. You know this one, mama do la la la. One, mama, did you know this 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 one, mama, did